What is up, guys? Welcome back to Let's Play Veeam Hospital with me, TapersCrazy. Well, let's left off. I think I made a dog's dinner at the start of this hospital because it doesn't seem as planned out as I wanted it to be. And today we're just going to work with what we've got because it is what it is. I'm not going to just restart the mission because that's a cheap way out. We work with what we've got and we do our British grit and stuff and fancy words like that. It's kind of funny lately because I'm not going to lie, I did misanticipate. What are we learning in here? We're learning research. We're learning something completely useless, but oh well. What it is I misanticipated the amount of time it would take to install and get everything set up for recording. So this weekend's been a bit hectic with me getting ready for installing stuff. Okay, stop giving me stuff to do. I'm on the hunt for consultants. But yeah, which means I've been struggling to record a lot because I've been like, I finished Crocking this on, which means I needed to install Spyro 2 and The Sims as well, which means that's taken a lot of time. But before that, I had to install all the other games. So I installed Croc just for a 10-minute video, essentially, and Dishonored as well, which has caused a lot of issues with the amount of time it's taken me to do things. But I only record 20-minute videos anyway, so it's not that much of an issue. That's about 200,000. I just need to sort of earn more money. Right, what's up with this guy? Build more diagnosis. What diagnosis rooms do we have? Got one, that one, that one, that one. We've got them all, so I don't think there's anything we can do about it. We need someone researching all the time, so he's away doing that. Have we got any more doctors we can hire? Psychiatrists, I want both the psychiatrists. Yes, that's perfect. Oh, he's gone! Don't say such a thing. Okay, so we've got doctors, which are not doing anything. Have any of these actually learned anything yet? Learned psychiatrists. We need him to learn surgery stuff. What do you mean there's a nurse required in pharmacy? What are they doing? Just sitting with their thumbs up the backside? Yes, that is exactly what they are doing. Okay, so we need to think about how we're going to handle this because I need to start researching a bit more. What's my heating like? That's fine. No, we're all sat in here with the thumbs up our ass, not doing anything. Has anyone told you, lady, that you sound like, oh, the hell is going on here? Okay, who's waiting for the GP's office? A lot of people are waiting for the GP's office. What's the stats like? Hospital value up, and we need a bank balance. That's cost to run a loan, so we just need to earn a shock ton of money. That's absolutely thriving. Okay, we just need to keep. Yeah, what of this guy? I need another researcher. I'm desperate for like people which know how to do things, which is the thing with training. You're training psychiatry. I need the surgeon. There's no two ways about it. Hey, you, come up over here. Okay, there's people back in the rooms. You go in here. What's up with you? Diagnosis. We're going to have to send you home for now until this research is done. Until this research has got shit done. But no one's researching anything at the minute. Okay, where's the doctor that does the research? This guy. This guy. He's too vital. He's too important. This guy, he's not doing anything important. Oh, he's researching. There you go. So, do they go back to the room that you put them in? Once they do that, kind of thing. In fact, I think it'd be useful if these guys would actually really quickly learn how to be a researcher, because I need the researchers to start developing things. So, diagnose this patient. Who is this? We need more diagnosis equipment. There's no two ways about it. Let's focus this research on. Cure equipment. Diagnosis equipment. Get rid of that. We'll put some in here. Hopefully that sort of speeds the process up a bit, because I think I'm going to be on this mission a long time, because it seems to be going progressively slow. We're not making much in terms of a profit, but I'm not spending large amounts of money, so it's fairly consistent, I reckon. It's been on 15k for a while. This TV personality, so long as we're getting this money and we're fine. Stop coming to my hospital, you know I can't cure you. Treatment. There's nothing I can do for them. This kidney research. Send him to research, but that's gonna cause trouble. Okay, research, come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. They just found a cure. Slice. Okay, that's a slack tongue clinic. Right, so what's the next hospital? I think it's gonna be this one over here that we're gonna build. So, ooh, shit. I should probably just put benches here, even though I'm not gonna. Oh god. Did he learn something? What's this mean? Oh no, they're just getting. We are not doing any work. They're getting paid to train. It's like the first week when you work somewhere. 760. It's gonna have to be. 21 patients cured. Yes. Take a chance. What else? We might earn a lot of money if we do that. Diagnosis, anything? No. Treatment? Thanks. I'm going to build the slack tongue clinic for now. Where can we build it? Over here. Oh, this here. Just commentate on what I'm doing like an ordinary YouTuber. Oh, I killed someone. Boo hiss. I don't want two plants. This in the bin. Perfect. And we'll build a toilet. We might build a staff room over here, but honestly, that's not much of an issue. I think we can make do with one staff room, it's fine. Toilet, bin, plant. Sink. Bin, toilet. There we go. What's this? You're about halfway to winning this level. Oh, it sucks not being able to help these guys. Wait, did we find a diagnosis equipment? No, we didn't. Of course we didn't. The slice has been enhanced. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I want as much focus on this as possible. Because we need to be able to diagnose these invisible people. Even though it's blatantly obvious what they've got. Corrugated ankle. Driving over traffic calming measures in road. Speed bumps. I think I've got that, you know. Blend of herbs and spices. A slight toxic, fair enough. My reputation is absolutely going down the toilet. Hospital. Cubist disease. Oh, we're fine, it's fine. Okay. Whoa, where's all my doctors gone? Oh, hello.
I want to have a pay rise.
Where's my doctors? Have they all learned how to become researchers? I hope so. He's in there, that's fine. Ooh! Yes. Ooh, we've played a urine game! Ooh, an emergency! Of course I'm ready. You cannot cure this without an operating feat, have we not? I should probably be sending so many people to the. There's a doctor which has learned something.
Staff announcement. Incoming patients with sleeping illness.
Wait, what?
Where is it?
Which doctor was it? It was hard. It was a couple of way down. This one. No. Oh, it's because it's trained. 57% trained. So I see. That's good. I suppose. I forgot one which is a. Okay, so I think the focus on this one is just research. Diagnosis? Come on, we need this diagnosis stuff, man. Absolute Mickey take. How's his emergency going? Can you? I need number handy, man. There's no two ways about it. No, he's sugar. This guy, he seems nice. Oh my god, he is. There you go. Focus on cleaning up. The plants will solve themselves. It's going to go clean another plant, isn't it? Just ignoring all this mess over here. As the handyman tend to do. Send patient home. That seems to be a problem prevailing. It's been promoted to a qualified researcher. Yes! Where is he? Which one is it? This one. You get in there. Okay. So we're going to have all these researchers. They're not going to know what to do with them. Two researchers. And we've got a few backup doctors as well, which is a nice thing to have, I suppose. Yeah, we're doing fine. We're making money, so it's... Yes! This is what we wanted. Diagnosis rooms, please. Come on, that's what we need. This is like getting desperate. I might actually just bump it up to 100% this, you know. This is absolutely madness. I've got a cup of tea. Ooh, it's too warm. No, it's too warm. Yes. Just earning mad stacks for days. They're gonna get very, very angry. Yes, 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 yes. I should actually probably told him to wait, but oh well. X-ray. Where can we put it? There's no problem with the litter. What are you talking about? Put it in the corner. 4x4, 5x5. It's really gotta be that large. That's a pain in my arse. But there, like this, and then put all these windows in.
Doctor required in X-ray.
Hang on, don't. Holy shit! That's bigger than I expected. Okay. We game. Stop. Thank you. There we go. Game started playing about. It's ridiculous. Put you in first, seeing as though you're about the size of a continent. Sure, go there. I don't care. So, not a radiator. Plant in the bin. There we go. Perfect. God, that is going to send up people with OCD bananas.
Nurse required in pharmacy.
Nurses, don't even think about fanning around here. You're fine. You don't need training anymore. Go in here. There's a good lad. I don't even know what to put in here. This is just a blank space. Fine. Whoa, what was that about? Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I reckon a ray should solve all my problems.
Doctor, attending psychiatry, please.
Some patient home. What do you mean, Doctor required in GP? Right, all of you out. We've got enough researchers now. The training room will come to use eventually. What is going on over here? Still more mess. Yes, I'm ready.
Doctor required in GP's office. Doctor required in general diagnosis.
I hate how they've all got to go on break at the exact same time. It's bananas! So I've got a lot of people to deal with.
Staff announcement. Incoming patients with television personalities. Doctor required in GP's office. Doctor required in X-ray.
What are they all doing?
Attending psychiatry, please.
Oh my god. This is bananas. There's too many people waiting here. We need another GP's office somewhere. There's no room.
Doctor required an inflator room.
I'll put a new GP's office up here. Yeah, that works for me.
A therapy is currently visiting.
God, that's the most annoying statement, I think, that... Stop going on your break at the exact same time. Who runs management here? Oh, wait, that's me. Go home. Don't need you. Oh, a new cardiogram's been done. I guess I'll put that somewhere. When the game starts behaving itself. There we go. I guess we'll put the cardiogram here, that's fine. Oh my god, someone's taking a dump! That's funny when they do that. Bin plant. Where's he going? Oh, you're tired, mate. You want to go on your break? Go do what you want, then. They're just walking around, not doing anything. No, we all need two and a whole bunch of radiators. One over here, and one here. Oh, we've got another one. We might as well put it next to the door then. There we go. Your machines have just started to deteriorate. The X-ray's been there for like half a day. Okay. Everything solved. What do you mean? Absolutely annoying. There's a cardiogram. Go there. You earn none. Big Snow must save. Because. Good to reset. Why is that? Oh shit. Someone died. What are they all doing? We're just walking around, not making themselves useful. Where's the rats coming from? Bang! Bang! Yeah, you can't actually shoot the rats, it's a little game. Right, I think I've got everything. What's this? Got that. Okay. Look at the doctor standing behind me. What up? They're just walking around, not making use of themselves. What are you doing, guys? X-ray. Accelerate. What's my... Not that button. This button. No, not that button. Doctor. This button. We need... We've only got 5k profit. So if we do this... About us, watch our money rise to the skies. And respond to these as we go, because I think the hospital's in a position where it's just gonna look after itself, basically.
Doctor required in general diagnosis. Doctor needed in slack time. Doctor required in GP's office.
What is going on in here? Look, and then he knobs off and does whatever he wants. Clean! Don't just leave a mess! Oh my god, what is going on in my ears? What is going on in my ears? One of your ducks has become a consultant. Has it now? Why? Oh, is it because I've been working that long? Just another handyman. Oh god. Stop. Stop. Stop, 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 stop. Right, what is going on? What is going on? 82 patients. Right, there we go. That guys, I'm afraid, is going to have to do it for an episode, because at the minute, I'm out of time, so. Thanks for watching this, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Remember to like, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.